create your goal statement. To set your goal in SnapPulse, log into SnapPulse and then click on the New Goal button on the welcome page. This brings you to the New Goal page. If you see the Hide Goal Wizard button when you land on the New Goal page, you're set. You don't need to do anything. If you do not want to use the Goal Wizard to create your goal statement, click the Hide Goal Wizard button. We recommend using the Goal Wizard when creating a new goal. With the Goal Wizard up, you can start entering the details of your goal into SnapPulse. In the Goal Name field, enter the name of your goal, the goal you discussed or will discuss with your line manager. After you have set up the name of your goal, select whether your goal is habit or skill-based. Choose to set up a habit goal if you want to change how others see or perceive your behavior. With a habit goal, you will be asking your colleagues to specify when and where they observe you demonstrating your intended new behavior. Set a skill goal if you want to improve a skill that results in a specific outcome. With a skill goal, you will be asking your colleagues to rate how well they think you are meeting that outcome. If you choose a habit goal, select the area of improvement for which you want to get feedback. I am going to select Ask Staff Members How I Can Support Their Work Engagement. Now select the measurable action for your goal. I would like for my colleagues to observe me in staff meetings. The Goal Wizard will display the goal statement that you created. You can edit your goal statement as needed to make sure it is clear. In my organization, we use the word team instead of staff. If you like your goal statement, click Continue. Unhappy with what you have? Use the Restart button if you need to start over. Let's restart and create a skill goal. Select Skill Goal, then click Next. Select the area of improvement for which you want to get feedback. I would like to improve the way I unite and engage my team to pursue common goals. Now select the measurable action for your goal. Improving this skill will help me increase team effectiveness. Click Next. You may edit your completed goal statement as needed to make sure it is clear. If you like your goal statement, click Continue. Since I am happy with my goal statement here, I'll click Continue. This is an example of what your colleagues will see. Compared to the best leader they can think of, your colleagues will be asked to give feedback on your goal statement on a scale from 1 to 5. To finish setting up your goal, you will choose open-ended questions for each pulse. To learn about setting up the open-ended questions, watch the help video for open-ended questions.